this Dravish gang, which is attacking me, which was attempting to assassinate and eliminate me, and that gang, their only aim is that I should not deliver what I brought from Kailasa. They don't have any other personal hatred on me, because I am nowhere related to them. I never even spoke one word criticizing them. Forget about it. I never even bother about them. I actually don't even know them. Till they attacked me, I don't even know their names. So there is no personal enmity. They tried to grab some of our properties, is true, but just for the property, I don't think they will try to kill, because they grab the property of the whole country. If they have to kill everyone from whom they have to grab the property, then nobody will be alive in Tamil Nadu. So that may be one reason that I did not cooperate with them for them grabbing my property, Sangha's property. That is one. But the persistent murder attempts, assassination attempts, is more ideological. They do not want me to do the real spiritual work. And you need to understand that. Even if I win the war in the end, they would have wasted my whole life. Understand? Just by getting into the war, I would have lost my whole life. The purpose for which I came would not have been fulfilled. That is why I am telling you, Ahimsa Paramo Dharma. See, one thing, inside me there was so much of healing, completion, understanding about Ahimsa Paramo Dharma. Ahimsa is ultimate cosmic law. Because of that, I never got agitated, even though factually so much of injustice is done to me. I never reacted or responded. Paramashiva has given me the strength at the age of 10. Arunagiri Ishra has beautifully drilled into me my mission, what I am supposed to do. That was so alive in me. I did not get deluded by this dash, 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 dash. Demons and devils, I tell you. If I got into the war with them, with Paramashiva's grace and the powers he has given and the protection of Kalabhairava, I would have won. But when? I would have won, W-O-N. But when? W-H-E-N. By then my life would have gone. I will not be able to enlighten all of you. I will be so busy there. Is that the purpose of my life? I tell you, if you don't react, don't get agitated with violence inside, you will be so aligned to your purpose. You will be productive for yourself. Feeling productive for yourself is the ultimate completion you need when you need to die, when you need to leave the body. You see, when I need to leave the body, I am absolutely clear. I have feeling that productive for myself, my goal. What I want as a life, I am productive to myself and my purpose, my strategy. That is what is fulfillment, Puranatva, completion. If you carry that when you are leaving the body, you will be enlightened, you will be liberated. You don't need to come back once more.